Did you ever attend the reading of a will? I never did, except in those moments when I've tuned into mystery or picked up one of Agatha Christie's page turners. Well, this morning, in those words from Timothy, we attended the reading of a will or a memoir or a sort of life summary by the Apostle Paul a short time, some scholars say, before the Romans were to kill him.